Dance to Dionysus, ancient Greek song, Dance of the Satyrs. Now move on to Rome, where they had pantomimes, where they use their bodies as the horse would sing to represent the words. So it was acting or pantomime without words.